And police in Portsmouth also working a shooting. They say a woman was shot and killed early this morning on Cavalier Boulevard near Roosevelt Boulevard. Investigators say when they arrived, they found a woman dead. They haven't yet released her identity, her name, or any information about who else might have been involved.